Εγώ πάγα το... This was the thing they win up. I'll be the best pin study. Това. We'll be right back.
I was planning on coming to talk with you. I didn't... Welcome to Radio Trista. It's been a while, Reen.
Welcome to the Exchange Shop, Nine Volley. You want bullets? Pills? We can get pretty much whatever.
What? Thank you.
Yes, goodbye. Be careful on your way home. Thank you for coming. It's been some time, Rin.
Of course, how do you even know? What? What? Speak. Oh my God.
Oh, I keep you guys waiting? Sorry, my bad.
Huh?
That voice!
Huh?
No way! Major Lecter! And Matt!
Milliam!
Sup, Breen? Long time no see!
Oof! And there's your traditional reunion tackle!
Along with Lecter would be a good idea. I've got another mission next week, and I didn't know when I'd get the chance to see you again. Grats on graduating, Reen! And grats on getting crazy tall, too!
Well, I've only grown like 5 reach. You don't seem like you've changed much. As energetic as ever, I see.
Huh?
Sheesh.
Been a while, Schwarzer. Didn't think I'd be running into you here. But hey, I'm glad the place you got tossed to is working out so well for you.
Not quite sure I understand what you're getting at. But it's good to see you again. It's been since the end of last year, right?
Right you are. A pleasure seeing you again too, Miss Herschel. The Major's not giving you a hard time, is he?
Oh no. We're all fine here.
If we could get to the matter at hand, Major Arendelle.
And can't forget you. It's been a while since we saw each other too. Hello, Orlando. I heard our leader asked you for quite the doozy of a favor. Sorry about that.
This isn't like you, Scarecrow. Yeah, it's a pain, but I still owe you one, so let's call it even, yeah?
Well, that's a weight off my chest. Then that leaves...
Oh, what's wrong, Ironblood? Oh, don't worry about me. Go ahead, continue with your reunions.
Nope, I need to make an introduction now. Imperial Army Intelligence Division, Special Affairs, Major Lector Arendelle. It's an honor to meet you.
Oh, I suppose this is the first time we've met like this, isn't it? Though considering the events that led me here, it certainly doesn't feel like it.
Thank you for your kind words.
Wow! She's the Golden Rakshasa?
Major Lector's certainly formidable himself, but...
I can feel the tension in the air.
Anyway, let's get to the main topic. We seem to have majors from both the RMP and Intelligence Division here today. Now then, what sort of fascinating things will you tell us, I wonder?
One.
to exploring!
There!
Gotcha! Ha!
It's down!
An opening!
My turn. Charging.
Here I go! Ha!
It's my turn!
Sit! It's down!
An opening!
My turn.
I'm up. Ha!
I'm up. Ha! All right. Nice work. Glad I have you here.
Take them down!
My turn. Begin exiting the battlefield.
Crap! Shutters!
A few of them, actually. Try and find a way to roll them back up.
I shall go.
I'm up! Sit! Now!
An opening! That was perfect!
Thanks for the assist.
Now, bring it on! Second form, Gale!
Now. Arc is activate.
Here I go!
Battle complete. Let's continue.
William, Altina, I've known you two for a while now, and I think I was always aware of it to some extent.
Huh? Instructor Rin?
I know both of you came from the mysterious Black Workshop. Then, your memories of your time there were erased, and you were handed over to the Intelligence Division. I also know you somehow have the ability to synchronize with a combat shell.
And that we're technically not human? Although he did not outright state it, he alluded to it multiple times. Indeed, we are homunculi, artificially created beings. But biologically speaking, we're pretty much the same as normal humans, you know? But then, that doesn't explain why I haven't grown at all lately.
Agreed. However, I believe I still have the potential to grow taller.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm not gonna lose to you, Pipsqueak.
I've known in the back of my mind for a while, and I've heard things here and there from each of them. The Black Workshop. The group that betrayed the society and was taken in by him at the end of the Civil War. I tried to investigate it during all the missions the government had me go on, but I always came up empty-handed. These two have had their memories of their time there erased, and even Major Lecter doesn't know anything about it. Why in the world did they create Milliam and Altina?
Hello? Milliam Tareen! Come in, Rin! Come on! What are you zoning out for?
Are you feeling unwell? If so, we should take a short break.
Oh, don't worry. I'm fine. Milliam, Altina, no matter what else happens, you're both still you.
Well, yeah, duh. But thanks.
I didn't say anything you need to thank me for.
If we loiter here too much longer, it will affect the test results. If there are no problems, let us continue onward.
Yeah, you're right.
Alrighty then! Let's go, go, go!
Form, Gale!
Ima! Get him, Lammy! Go!
My turn. There! Target's eliminated. Move out. Let's continue. Enemy found. Begin suppression.
Second form, Gale!
Here I go! Charging. There! We won!
Everyone ready? Sit!
Here I go! Get him, Lammy! Go! Now. Brionette, activate. Fire!
It's my turn! Everyone okay?
Stats updated. Yeah! There! You're almost there, everyone! What's wrong, Professor?
Nothing. Just concentrate on the trial.
What's going on?
Look strong! I'm itching to go! Here I go! Lim, double up! Chain!
Let's go! Thank you.
my blade.
My turn. I'll support. Arjun, heal. Oh,
thanks. It's my turn! Now!
An opening!
I shall go. Arcadius gear. Ready, launch. Brianna, open fire. Exterminating target.
Listeners, it's 9 p.m. on April 16th, and you're listening to Radio Trista. Hey there, everyone. It's been a year and a half, but man, it feels more like three. Tonight is the long-awaited return of the hit radio show, Aubin Time. But I'm sure among all you cheering longtime fans, there are a number of first-time listeners, so allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is Misty, and I'll be your host. Due to some unfortunate circumstances, Oventime went on an abrupt hiatus without so much as a proper farewell. But tonight, we're happy to announce we're finally back, thanks in no small part to the fervent demands of our adoring fans. Though I guess by now, our original batch of young listeners have graduated and joined the workforce, huh? It's my hope that everyone out there can enjoy the reborn Oventime. Whether you're a day one devotee or a fresh-faced fan, welcome. We're smack dab in the middle of April, and the Lino flowers are in full bloom. Though I'm sorry to say my new recording studio doesn't have nearly as many as the old one. Nevertheless, spring remains a season for new encounters and nostalgic reunions both. I'm sure you're all busy with your new lives, but I hope you take the time to stop and watch these beautiful white flowers dance through the air. Anyhow, I'd like to commemorate our return to the airwaves by reading some of the letters we've received from you listeners. Our first one is from Miss Old Bookstore in St. Arc.
Now, bring it on! My turn! There! It's mine! Sit!
It's my turn!
Let's go! Strike!
All right! It's my turn! Our chance! It's mine!
Good job. Let's go! Strike!
All right! Take it! Our chance!
That was good.
Well, look at that.
No, he's not. That thing can do that?
Not bad, but I've still got the upper hand.
My turn.
There. Yeah.
It's my turn. Let's go.
You're mine.
It's my turn.
Sit.
It's my turn.
Now, an opening!
For real?
Alright, nice work! Alright!
Thank you.
continue to train hard.